Hello, my name is Ignacio Cruz. I am a fourth year corporate communication studies major at the University of Texas at Austin.
Hi, my name is Cortney Sanders. I'm a recent graduate from the University of Texas at Austin with a bachelor's degree in government.
Hi, my name is Ashley Milhouse. I'm a third year senior human development family sciences pre-med major at the University of Texas at Austin.
Helping Hands Apprenticeship Program, also known as HHAP, is a for-profit organization that promotes youth with opportunities to enrich their education and combat poverty through artisan training that will lead to a professional career in artistry.
Helping Hands Apprenticeship Program is located in the Cultural Center in Accra, Ghana, which houses over 100 artisan shops that sell authentic Ghanaian crafts. HHAP is led by the artisan leader, Mr. Abu Adamu.
HHAP began partnership with UT in 2009 under the direction of Dr. Dorie Gilbert through her Maymester program, Social and Community Development.
Through the partnership with the University of Texas, there has been several developments at the Cultural Center.
Working with the Helping Hands Apprenticeship Program has been a great experience this week. Some of our accomplishments are having a meeting with the Ministry of Employment and Labor Relations in Ghana.
We were able to get Helping Hands online through Etsy.com in a way where they're able to sell their products online internationally.
Also, we were able to make the Helping Hands Apprenticeship Program an enterprise, as well as receive bank account information for them so they can put a safe and profitable platform online.
In essence, we were trying to develop Helping Hands to be an international brand, being able to have them sell their products internationally and be known globally. This week, we were able to develop the business in a way to enhance that and promote that goal.
In addition to what my colleagues mentioned, we were also able to reestablish the Map of the Culture Center, in which you are able to enter and see different shops and where they are located.
Finally, we were able to do vision training, which is one of the most important things for Mr. Abu and the Helping Hands Apprenticeship Program. We want to take them to the next level.
So we make it, we design it with a B. That's it. And with the Holy Share, this is our motto.
So it takes a very short time.
That's good.
Your name is?
My name is Abraham, a member of Helping Hands Ghana. Mr. Abu. I was also graduated from Helping Hands. And I as well teach children. I have three children as of now that I teach how to do the chisel designing. They've gone to school and they'll be coming in the afternoon. So if they come, they will come around and then they will have their chisel.
This is
some of their works. Yes, infants helping out. So this is what Mr. Abu is also doing to give back to the society. I'm very proud of him. He's a good father, and he has really made me also like this. So I have to, in a small way, also, you know, with his own help, with the grant, we have another shop also here. And when the kids come, they do also come here, and then we are so teach them. So I'm very glad and I'm very happy, and we always thank God for Mr. Abu's life. So far as Helping Hand Ghana Limited is concerned.
There is sunshine in Africa, beautiful people, beautiful creatures. Born in sunshine in Africa, born in Africa, born in Africa. Sunshine in Africa, born in Africa.